Morning, madam.
Good morning, madam.
Good morning, madam. My name's Ryan, and I'm calling from a company called Beat the Debt UK. We're in your area at the moment just to see if we can't save you some money. We can help you because we can cut your debt and your outgoing expenditure by 50%. How can we do this, you're asking? It's a scam. It's a doorstep scam. It's not a scam. Maybe you could afford that brand new car or a dream holiday somewhere like Mauritius. You work nights. No, I hope I didn't wake you then. But anyway... Good morning, sir. My name's Ryan. I represent a company called Beat the Debt UK.
And my name's David.
Hi. Morning. yeah, as I was saying, my name's Ryan, and I'm from a company called Beat the Debt UK, and we're just in your area at the moment to let you know of some of our exciting new offers that we have on offer. Now, I mean, you obviously have some debts, we all do. What would you say if I said that we could cut your debts by 50%? I don't actually, we didn't get your second name, but if you... Hello? Sir, David? Hello? Hello, David? I'm sorry about that. was that a relative? As I was saying, we can take all of your monthly repayments and we can bunch them up and generally reduce your outgoings by about 50%. We can transfer them all into one monthly balance payment.
What was your name again?
No, I'm truly this. Oh, you have some bills, I see, huh? That's very interesting, actually, because my company deals in that, specifically. Oh. Thanks. Are you the homeowner?
I'll put the kettle on.
It's a great idea. So, David, I never did get your second name.
So, David, the really great thing about our organization is that we tailor-make our debt relief packages to the individual. Which in your case would be very useful, I'm sure, depending on your circumstances. Oh, and about these bills, David, don't you worry. Give me 20 minutes, we'll have that cup of tea, and we'll have you back on your feet in no time.
See my spider?
No, not really.
No, really. I mean, I better be going.
Okay, so you're gonna miss me at the office. All the phones we can fax to. I mean, I don't even know why I came over anyway. I mean, so I'm just gonna go.
Stay.
Oh, no, really. I don't want to stay. Does he know Stairway?
Good, my hair look good, correct?
Okay.
Yeah, let's rock. Take it.